Subscribe to RA Solutions by clicking on the subscribe button and clicking on the bell icon to receive notifications. Hello there, welcome to another video by RA Solutions. In this one, what I'm going to be doing is showing you how to customize the quick access toolbar in Microsoft Word 2016 and above. Now, I've got a Word document open here. It's a blank Word document opened up from my desktop here. And now, if on the top, you can see the ribbon here. Now, in the ribbon, or above the ribbon even, you've got different icons above these options here. Oops, sorry about that. So you've got File, Home, Insert, Design, so on and so forth. But above that, you've got different icons there. Now you have the Save icon. Obviously, the shortcut command for that is Control and S together. Obviously, you will have Redo, Undo there. You will have repeat or dot close there, but you've got this arrow pointing downwards here. This one will allow you to customize the quick access toolbar. So if you're in a rush like me, you want all the tools or icons at the top here instead of having to find them individually through flicking through the options in the ribbon, what you can do is you can customize the quick access toolbar here. So if I click on the arrow, now you've got the most common icons here showing in the drop down list here. So for example, another common one is a draw table option. If I click on that one, it will add the icon to allow you to draw a table there. But if I click on the arrow again, another good one is a print one. So if I want to print very quickly, quick print even, so I could click on that icon instead of having to go to File, Print. Another one, there's quite a few there, so you can just play around with it, see what you can do. Opens another good one. Instead of going to File, Open, you can just go to Open and click on that, and it will open up an existing document. But you can also do this, click on the arrow and click on More Commands, and from the More Commands here, so I currently in that quick access toolbar at the top, I've got Save, Undo, Redo, Draw Table, Quick Print and Open here. But you can scroll down and find a specific icon you want to be shown in the quick access toolbar at the top. Another good one for me is maybe shapes. You can either double click on that or click on the add, and it will add it on there. And you can see at the top when I click on it on close, you can see the shapes button has been added. So if I click on the arrow next to it, you've got all the shapes there, and then you just play around with it and see what you can do. So obviously you can click on More Commands again. These are the popular commands in the first box here, but if I click on the drop down here, I could choose specific options for you to choose from. So at the moment I've got the popular commands, I could click on all commands, and obviously the list will get bigger and bigger because every single command that you use will show up here. So obviously it's up to you how you want to customize your version of Word, but these are some of the common commands I use all the time when I'm using Microsoft Word. And you can see you do the same approach if you're using Microsoft Access, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Publisher, because they want you to familiarize yourself with this Microsoft product. Another thing you can do, obviously currently this quick access toolbar is above the ribbon, so if I click on here, I can click it so it's below the ribbon as well. So here, instead of being at the top, it's now just below my ribbon, so they are showing here. But I like this quick access toolbar to be above the ribbon, so I'm going to click on that. I hope this has helped you. The point of this is to make your use of Word or any Microsoft product more efficient. Obviously, time is of essence. Customize your use of Microsoft Word or Microsoft Excel or any other Microsoft product. Hope you found this video useful. Please like, subscribe, and share.